In the words of an old wise man, sometimes life deals us a bad hand, but you have to play the hand you're dealt. That's me. Since I can remember, I've had no feeling in the lower portion of my body. I'm paralyzed, nerve damaged. And I've always just hoped that one day I would just be able to be like my friends, the people around me, and just get up and walk. But to this day, I have not experienced that. It's just life. My lifestyle. Living life like a beginning. This is only the beginning. I'm on the top of the mountain, puffing on clouds. Still beginning. Million five on a Visa card. 100 bands, still a lot of ties. Who I play? Serving quite white like I'm feeding sharks. It was between these two doors that it all started for me.
Good evening, how are you doing?
I'm good.
Dr. Anderson.
Good to meet you.
How are you doing today?
I'm good. I'll be a lot better once you tell me that my son is okay and the surgery went well.
The surgery did go well and he's actually in recovery.
Okay.
Recovering is going well right now. You can see him shortly, okay?
Awesome. Praise God.
There was one issue we found that I do need to discuss with you about your son's medical condition.
Okay.
Your son has what is known as GBS.
What is that? GBS?
That's a medical condition called Guillain-Barré syndrome.
Wait a minute. Did he come here with that?
No,
he's
no,
always
no,
had it?
No, calm down. This is a medical condition where his body has attacked his own peripheral nerves outside of his brain and his spinal cord. It's okay. Most patients with this do have a full recovery. However,
is there something I did? Could I have done something different?
No, ma'am. This has nothing to do with you.
Just tell me that he's going to be okay.
He may have some long-term complications from this. Most people do recover. However, he may have some muscle weakness.
Okay, muscle weakness.
And also some permanent paralysis.
Paralysis?
He may never walk again.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
We are going to do everything
oh
we can.
Oh my God!
We will aggressively start physical therapy.
Oh Jesus, how did you let this happen to my son?
Sorry.
My son!
I'm sorry.
So there you have it. At the age of 3, my mother finds out that her son may never walk again.
Ooh, you got so heavy. You're home, baby. You're home. Hey, everybody. Look who's home.
Hey, man. Look who it is.
Hey, what's up, my guy? What's good, bro?
Home from another doctor visit. And yeah, everybody's excited to see me. But imagine a teenager trying to live paralyzed.
How was the doctor visit, man?
Same story, man. I'm still in this super wheelchair.
Bro, don't come in here talking stupid, bro.
You always talk crazy, bro. Leave me alone.
All right, bro. Remember that.
Hey, don't talk talk.
This is for the game, man.
Nah, bro. He gonna need us later on, bro. I'm telling you. And I'm gonna leave him right there like he asked for.
Yeah, you know I take stuff to the extreme.
Yeah, bro. You know me, bro. To the left, to the left.
Hey, bro. I got first on stick. I'm on.
Hey, hold up. I gotta eat.
That boy gonna get hungry now. You gonna look in the camera, bro.
I mean, I got.
Well, how about you follow? That boy is reaching. You got 10 cards. Come on,
baby.
Baby, are you okay? Oh my God.
Hey, you okay?
Nah, bro, leave him right there like he
has. Oh my God.
You alright?
Shut up, man. You alright?
It was in that moment that I realized I may never walk again. I didn't walk as a child. Not walking as a teenager, and I probably won't walk as an adult.
Hey, so how you feeling, bro?
I'm paralyzed, dog. I ain't feeling much at all.
That's exactly why you get on my nerves, bro.
That's why I do what?
Bro, you heard me. You get on my nerves.
Bro, this man is a chump, man.
I'm a what?
A chump, man. This
bro,
man
is a I will flip you out that wheelchair, bro. I have
try. Wheelchair, bro. Right, if man, I can get up out this chair, I'll smack you, boy.
You'll do what?
Kroger, calm down.
Man, this man ain't no calm down. This man a chump, bro.
Bro, I'm sick of this man using that handicap jump, bro, to talk trash, bro. That's crazy.
Listen, man. I've never walked before. You walk, you walk, you walk, you walk, but I've never walked before. So don't try to tell me how to handle my handicap. Well, you ain't been in my experience, man. I've never walked before. I haven't experienced what y'all experienced.
All right, bro, you got it. It's all right, bro. You won't be like this forever, man.
I've been like this all my life, dude.
Where it has that Jesus is back in town.
Who?
Jesus.
Who is that?
Jesus. Lamar son from the project?
Exactly.
Yeah, I heard that too.
So, y'all talking about the carpenter? The dude that works with it for his father's carpentry company?
Yeah, man, I'm telling you, bro. They said that man can heal people, bro.
So what you telling me, dude, is that a carpenter is supposed to help heal me?
Yeah, worth a try.
You crazy, man.
I agree. But I think we should just roll over, though.
Roll over there?
My name?
That's funny.
I don't get it.
Like, roll your wheelchair? Oh, you know what? Never mind. Let's just roll over there.
I don't think that's funny. Father, we got to go, man.
Bro, chill, bro. We almost done. Got much further.
Oh, Sam.
Stop complaining. Just have faith in it.
Come man, on. Leave him alone.
Who you talking Thank to?
You.
What?
Man, I done told you.
Bro, y'all better stop all this argument before I flip him out this wheelchair.
Me.
Because you're the reason we here anyway, bro. So if they keep on arguing, I'm going to flip you out this wheelchair.